Welcome, beautiful souls. If this is the first time you're joining us, we welcome you to our little corner of tranquility. And for those who are returning, thank you for joining another session of Fleur de Lys meditation. In the next 5 minutes, we will embark on a journey of gratitude, cultivating a mindset of appreciation. Start by finding a comfortable and quiet space where you can sit or lie down. Put your hands on your lap, facing up to receive the energy of abundance throughout this journey. Close your eyes gently and bring your awareness to your breath and the present moment. Take a deep breath in, filling your lungs with positive energy and exhaling any tension. With every inhale, feel your belly expand and contract as you exhale. Now, let's focus on relaxing your body. Starting from your toes, visualize a warm golden light enveloping each part of your body, bringing a sense of calm and tranquility. As it makes its way up, feel it relaxes every muscle it touches. Move this golden light to your abdomen, releasing any unease in your stomach. Feel it rise through your chest, soothing your heart and opening it to gratitude. Let the warmth spread to your shoulders, down your arms, and through your fingertips. Continue to inhale deeply, feeling the air fill your lungs, and exhale slowly, releasing any negativity or doubt. With each breath, let go of the past and the future, grounding yourself in the present. It's time to shift our focus to gratitude. Bring to mind something you're thankful for. It could be a person, a place, or a simple moment in your life. Hold that image in your mind and let a feeling of gratitude wash over you. As you maintain this feeling, repeat these affirmations. I am grateful for the abundance that is already in my life. I am thankful for the love that surrounds me. I appreciate the opportunities that come my way. Continue to breathe as you repeat, allowing the words to resonate within you. Feel the positive energy growing with each expression of gratitude. Now, shift the focus on you, your strengths, your uniqueness, and the journey you've been on. Embrace who you are, who you've become, and how far you've come. As we wrap up this session, let's take a moment to also express gratitude for this time you've carved out for yourself. Remember that as we acknowledge and express gratitude for what we already have and who we already are, the more abundance we attract. Take one last deep breath in and out and open your eyes. Carry this feeling of thankfulness with you as you return to your day. Be well, and may you always be blessed with abundance.